the students who come to learn here, they'll come out with value for money.
I agree 100%. A lot of people think agriculture is, I'm going to be a rare me, you know, I'm going to be a farmer with animals, but I think it's a really strategic investment in yourself if you want to learn and you want to be part of the development of Somaliland over the next decades. I think agriculture is really, really a strategic investment. You know, it's like, why not grow this stuff here and sell it here instead of sending all this money to Ethiopia? I mean, God bless Ethiopia, but you know, why not grow it here and produce it here, and then the money stays in Somaliland? And even like, again, on the macroeconomic level, I think it's very strategic to study agriculture.
Marka ku dayda dadka ilmiga daada ku soo gaaray ee professorinta ee jaamciinta iduguna jaamciin noqdo oo noqdo maal qabeen baad ku noqonaysaa waxa beertaadu ku siiso hooyadaana kuma siisaba la yeeyay shaqaysta.
As Elias says, all you need is money.